Not your traditional tag team match in this one, guys.
Here are your winners, Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
Is Perry paying strong dividends with an impressive tag team win? Yeah, you can. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars.
Amount of cart. John Cena looking to end
it. That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Big E.
Dressed up perhaps the perfect. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination.
Low kick. Low kick. So effective. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Snapmare takedown. What a roundhouse kick.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. It's a goal.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Setting up for something here. Oh, look at this. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. Dry. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Oh no. Oh no. This could end it all.
First,
an unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, tag made.
Oh, right to the gut,
man. Oh man,
he's feeling the effects of that last hit. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Tag made. Tag made.
Lock. No, no, he's belly to belly.
My goodness.
Up the turnbuckle.
From the top.
Diving foot stomp. Brutal.
Oof. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Tag is made.
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick. Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Ooh, House connects.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Stomp to the legs.
Stomp in the leg.
Tags him in.
Oh!
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stomp right to the hand. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The end is in view.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Boom!
Oh, man.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Plunge up to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
My God, what a striking display.
Into the barricade. Hits him with the counter.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great...
In trouble here.
And... Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Holy meet the barricade.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Into the ring.
I think we know what's coming next.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustion.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Fairy tale ending.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up and
fairy tale ending.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa with a willow spell.
Ciampa might just have it.
A club with a right forearm.
Assault being brought to me,
and Ciampa shows no sign of relenting.
He's looking a little weary now.
That sort of hard-hitting offense is what we've come to expect from Ciampa.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Ooh, off the clothesline.
kick to the gut, double underhand. Tyler Driver, 97.
Tommaso Ciampa hit hard.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
That holds back Bates' attack.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the hand.
Setting it up. Brain buster. Tyler Bate heads up high.
He wants it one more time.
Will Tyler make it pay off?
Tyler Bate with all the confidence of a young man and none of the intelligence. Stay on him, kid.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Tyler Bate finds his target with that one. And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
You've put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a push.
Talking his way right now.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
Oh! Any one of these attacks can cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Precision with this superstar's feet.
Things are changing.
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity to win.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win?
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under.
Tyler Driver, 97.
Will Tyler make it pay off?
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Ciampa kick to the abdomen.
Oh, psycho cover.
And Ciampa's been at the brink a few times, but still fights on.
Bate can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. What was found by Ciampa?
This does trouble for Bate.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him both the time.
And there was some force on that move.
Will Bate end this?
Crushing the knee there.
Down on the opponent.
Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game.
Is that it?
This time limit expires and we have a draw. And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last time I...
What's Danny out for a time?
Sucked in the knee with purpose.
Man of Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it.
Stacy Keebler has been eliminated.
This.
Oh, double boots.
Double DDT.
You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy? I mean, we just saw that play out.
Oh, here we go.
She will wisely return to the ring
right after the neck.
Sit out slam. Nice running crossbody.
Shots to the body. Heavy hand.
striking combination. She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
Nikki's Nikki saw it coming.
Kendo stick to the skull.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time.
Here comes another one.
Superstar picking up speed. Oh, my God. Wrecking ball. Dropkick.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Planted with a face buster. Behind it. That gets reversed on Nikita. And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands. Nikita capitalizes there. Oh, what an intense striking combination. As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Headed to the top now. Oh, God. Nikki's striking a rope pose, but will it do her any good? Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. And that was a well-executed attack.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
Nikita Lyon showing off for the crowd, and they are eating it up.
There it is. Snap suplex. Up high. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Kendo stick impact. Oh.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Boom. Nice. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. What's disrespect?
She wants it.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Nikita Lyons.
There you have it, the superstar. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
Is up across the shoulders, driven down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Up across the shoulders.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Sky Scraping Shanky.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.